A jury in the US has found police officer Kim Potter guilty of manslaughter in the shooting of Daunte Wright during a routine traffic stop. Our US correspondent Alison Petrowski has the story.
Well, Kimberly Potter said she had mistakenly reached for her gun instead of her taser, but the jury didn't buy it. After 4 days of deliberation, they returned to find her guilty of first and second degree manslaughter.
We, the jury, on the charge of manslaughter in the first degree while committing a misdemeanor on or about April 11, 2021, in Hennepin County, state of Minnesota, find the defendant guilty.
20-year-old Daunte Wright was pulled over by Potter and her colleagues for having air freshener hanging down from his car window. Body cam capturing the moment Potter fired her gun. Jesus. 49-year-old Potter took to the stand to defend herself during the trial, breaking down in tears and testifying that she didn't want to hurt anybody. Initially, the jury stalled in this unique case, telling the judge 2 days ago that they were struggling to reach a verdict. But today, on day four, they came to their decision. Daunte Wright's family celebrating outside the courthouse.
Justice would be restoring Daunte to life and making the Wright family whole again. Justice is beyond the reach that we have in this life.
Potter now faces up to 25 years behind bars. She was taken straight into custody. Her sentencing will take place in the new year.